Jill. Jill. Are you all right?
Chris. I'm so sorry.
It's okay.
You're Sheva, right? Yes. I couldn't control my actions. God, I was still aware. Oh, forgive me.
It's all right.
Thank you. Listen, I'm gonna be all right. You do need to stop him.
We can't just leave you here.
You have to. This is your only chance. If Wesker succeeds, Ouroboros will be spread across the globe. Millions will die.
Well, yeah, but...
I'm all right. You need to stop him. Chris, you're the only one who can. Before it's too late. Don't you trust your partner?
All right.
Take care of him. You're our only hope to survive this.
Can you hear me? Are you all right? Are you all right?
Chris?
Good. You are awake. Wait a minute. You are Jill Valentine.
How? Who are you?
Captain Josh Stone, VSAA West Africa Branch. I've got to say, I never thought that I would get the chance to meet you.
Thanks. So what are you doing here?
I'm looking for my comrade Sheva and Chris. Have you seen them?
Yeah, they both went after Wesker. He's on some tanker.
I saw one anchored offshore. Do you know where they are headed?
Yeah, but it's already left. It's too late to get to it now.
It's never too late. I got a helicopter waiting, and I'm going after Sheva.
You got room for one more?
There's always room for a beautiful lady.
I bet you say that to all the girls.
Just the pretty ones. Come on, let's go.
Spray.
Understood. Thank you. You want.
Hurry! Hurry!
Roger.
Come on!
Come on! Jim.
Hey, Josh! Did I have a fun out there?
I was until you interrupted, Doc. I'm headed to your position, and I'm bringing a lady.
I don't remember picking up women on the mission. Is she cute?
Good work!
This is June Valentine you're talking about.
Hey! It's Valentine!
Yes,
you get
on.
By that
okay.
I'm here for you.
Thank
if you.
You
need to talk to a real man.
Calm the chatter, dog. Shut. You have my breath. Thank you. Come on.
Roger. Come on.
Jim.
Roger. You bailed me out back then.
Ah!
called me out back there. That's good!
Thank you!
You bailed me out back there. Come on!
Thank you! Thank you! My gratitude. I owe you one.
Josh, I'm sorry, but I have to go to the communication facility. There's something I have to tell Chris.
Okay, but don't think you can get rid of me that easily. The trouble is waiting for us beyond the communication facility. So we're heading in the same direction.
Thank you, Josh.
Roger!
attitude.
Thank you.
attitude. Hurry!
Josh, hurry up!
Thank you.